Here's Jake and his 24-inch pike, and he's going to show us how you clean it and fillet it.
I guess Granddad's going to do it instead.